simplify.
Yes.
Simplify 2 raised to 5. Now, this is when it is written simplify, that means the answer should be number, it should not be in exponential notation. Okay. When it is written simplify, like simplify and express each of the following in exponential form. So that means answer should be in the power form. Okay. And here it is written only simplify, that means answer should be in the number form. So first question I'll solve, rest of the question you solve and tell me. Okay. So I have told you to simplify in terms of prime factors. Like here you have 2. So 8, 4 will break in terms of 2. Okay, so I'm doing it over here. See how I'm doing. 2 raised to 5 into 2, right? If you apply the law, it is 5 into 2, power ka power. So 5 twos are 10.
2 raised to 10.
7 cube. Now 8, I have to write in terms of 2. So 8 in terms of 2 is 2 cube. 2 into 2 into 2 is 8. Outside is cube into 7. Okay. Now this is 3 threes are 9. So 2 raised to 10 minus 9. Okay. Into 7 raised to 3, or this is 1. So 3 minus 1. Numerator and denominator, same base, powers are subtracted. So answer is 2 into 7 square. 3 minus 1 is 2. And this is 10 minus 9 is 1.
No, not
49 multiplied by 2.
49 into 2, 49.
Correct. So answer is 9 twos are 18. 1 4 twos are 8 plus 1. So 98 is the answer for first question. Okay. Understood. This way you have to do the second one also.
Ma'am, send me the answer in chat.
Yes, send me the answer in chat. I'm writing this question. Okay, see from here only. I'll not open whiteboard. Let me do this.
Ma'am, I can't see the question. Can you move your cursor?
Where? You cannot see the question? Textbook?
Yes, ma'am. We can see, ma'am.
What do you want me to move? I have shared the textbook.
Number.
You want me to erase it? This is the question.
Yes, ma'am, my cursor was on the number. Now, so I cannot see it properly.
It's not visible. Why?
Ma'am, it is visible.
It's visible, ma'am.
I can see it.
Anyone has sent the answer? Answer can be in fraction.
Which
exercise is this 12.3? 13.2.
Anyone has got the answer? Ma'am, we will break that 10, yes. 10 cube. Correct. Into 2. Na? So then how we will do? Because the up one we are dividing by, prime factorizing by 5. So...
Correct. So 5 ke common kar lo. 2 only 1 you will get. Okay. So 2 ko you will have to break it. Simplify the 2 ka thing. Let everyone try. I want to see who is getting the correct answer. No one has got?
I gave answer in chat.
I got it. It is very big.
Abdullah, 2 is missing in your answer. Where did you send your 2? Kidhar gaya?
Ma'am, I will do it again.
No, Yahya. Others also send me the answer.
Mom, I'm not able to divide that 10.
10 to right, 5 into 2. Okay. Nobody is getting this answer.
I'm five.
You are very close to the answer. Just one thing is missing in your answer. So you can try.
5 into 2 cube I did and T into 4.
No, Muni. Muni, wrong answer.
What can you do?
Okay, I'm doing it on whiteboard.
Ma'am, I gave the answer, ma'am.
No, wait. Okay, let me do it. Kya hai question?
I'm 25 multiplied by 5 square multiplied by...
Yeah, 25
multiplied by 5 square. Into 3 raised to 8. T raised to 8.
Upon
divided 10, by
10
cube. 10 cube.
T4.
Into T4.
This is the question I have written correctly, right? So, 2.
Yes.
Now, let us break every number into powers. Okay, so 5 square into 5 square. Into T raised to 8 divided by 10 is 5 into 2 brackets and outside cube into T raised to 4. 5 into 2, so 2 plus 2, right? 5 raised to 4 into T raised to 8, and I am just subtracting 8 minus 4 divided by, separate the powers now, 5 cube into 2 raised to cube. So now it is 4 minus 3, so 5 raised to 4 minus 3 and T raised to 4 divided by 2 cube. Okay, so 5 raised to 4 minus 3 is 5, T raised to 4 divided by 2 cube I have to expand. 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8. So the answer is 5 by 8 T raised to 4.
Ma'am, how did you divide 10 5 into 2 cube? How did you do?
Ma'am, the 10 one, in when I was finding my answer, the mistake I did was in the 10 one, ma'am. 10 cube.
You wrote 5 t raised to 4. You didn't write 8. 8 was in the denominator. Okay. So, 10 ko I have broken 10. 10 ko I have broken into 5 into 2. So, in the bracket, I'll write 5 into 2 and 10 ka power cube tha. So, outside it is cube. Now, it is inside the bracket. So, it's the powers are separately. Okay. So, because I told you there is a law, 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3 is written as 2 into 5 whole power 3. Okay. So, same, the reverse thing we have done. 5 raised to 3 into 2 raised to 3. So 5, 4 and 3, same. So this way we got the answer. Okay, can we do the next question?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm giving you the next question now. Next is 3 raised to 5 into 10 raised. I'm writing the question. 3 raised to 5 into 10 raised to 5. 10 raised to 5 into 25 upon divided.
Ma'am, the answer was 5 multiplied by 3 raised to 4 and divided by 8, right?
8. 5 raised to 7, 6 raised to 5. This is the question. Yes, yeah, yeah. Answer is
ma'am, which exercise is this, ma'am? Which exercise?
This is 13.2.
Ma'am, can you go to the back slide? I will just pass you. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Simplify ka third question.
And the power or the exponent can be in minus.
Yes.
Ma'am, I'm giving you the answer instead. Ma'am, is it correct? I gave you the answer in chat.
Comma 3 you have written. What is comma?
Ma'am, it is ma'am, it is into 3.
Oh, no. Sufiana.
Ma'am, sorry, ma'am.
My answer is not correct.
Amina, correct answer.
No, ma'am.
No. No, Sufyan. How you people are doing? No, Abdullah. 3, how come you are getting 3? Cancel nahi ho ra. 5 into 2 raised to 5 into 5 square.
Ma'am, into 5 raised to 5.
5 fives are 25. 5 square hai ye. Okay, yes. Yeah, wrong answer.
I sent you.
No, Muneeb, wrong answer. Into 3 into 2 raised to 5. Okay. So let us separate. 3 raised to 5 into 5 raised to 5 into 2 raised to 5 into 5 raised to 2 divided by 5 raised to 7 into 3 raised to 5 into 2 raised to 5. Separate the powers now. 3 raised to 5 and 5 to cancel ho gaya, or 5 minus 5, 0, 1 ho gaya. This is 2 raised to 5 and 2 raised to 5 gone, cancel ho gaya. So
no, I did it different way.
It's okay, answer should be same. 5 plus 2, 7 and divided by 5 raised to 7. Answer is 1. Only Amina got correct answer.
Ma'am, you did 5 into 2 raised to 5 after this step. I did not do this thing. I wrote a 3 raised to 5 into 10 raised to 5 into 5 raised to 5 square. Then after that other step, I did 3 into 10 raised to 5 into 5
square. 3 into 10 you did. No, you cannot do that. 3 into 10, how will you do?
Ma'am, but the power is same, no, 5 and 5.
Where power is same?
I'm 3 raised to 5 and 10 raised to 5.
Okay, so you did 3 into 10
raised to 5.
Okay, then?
Then I 5 square, then I
I did the same way.
But this
but is, I got 1.
But this way how will you simplify this? We are not able to simplify. Acha niche mein 3 into 10 kar liya. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, so yes.
Okay, let us. Still they see 3 into 10 raised to 5 you did into 5 square divided by yahan pe tha
5 raised to 7
and 3 into 2 raised to 5, right?
Ma'am, I wrote niche 3 into 10 ke niche wala, I wrote 6 raised to 5 and into 5 raised to 7 because it will be same to them.
Nahin, then how will you simplify? Fir ye iska karne ka kya purpose hua? This cannot be simplified then.
And then this will be 30, no? 30 raised to 5.
30 niche kuch bhi nahi hai na. How will you simplify
niche
then?
Niche 6 raised to 5 is there, no?
Okay, so 30 raised to 5 upon 6 raised to 5. Okay, you did 30 by 6. Okay, theek hai.
And the answer will be 5 raised to 5. And ye side ka, it was...
Ah, toh phir bhi toh same hi aa raha hai na. 5 raised to 5 aaya. So, upar mein aa gaya 5 raised to 7. Niche bhi toh 5 raised to 7 aa gaya na. Aa toh raha answer. 5 raised to 7 upon 5 raised to 7, which is equal to 1. Is it clear?
I understood what I did.
Ye toh 5 raised to 5 hua na, and then it is 5 raised to 2. So any method you can do. Answer you should get the same. If answer is correct, you will get the same answer in all the methods.
Ma'am, yes. what are the numbers which we can prime factorize with, like 2 and 7?
Prime numbers should be there. Prime
factorization
matlab prime numbers. Okay. 2, 3, 7, 5, 11, all these numbers should be there. Is it clear?
Okay.
So again, this exercise is over, but I'm giving you extra questions now. Okay. This type of question, because you need practice in this question. Nobody is getting correct answer here.
Ma'am, when we get the answer in a fraction form, we have to convert it into a whole number.
No. Answer, how will you convert? Fraction can be converted into decimal, okay? Whole number.
Yes, like zero.
No need to convert. Fraction mein hi chhod do. Okay, let me give you another question. 5 raised to 4, 7 raised to 5. This is 9.
And 4 raised to 9, you have 49 it is.
49. Now send me the answer in chat. This is, just write it in exponential form in the end, okay?
I'm in number form or in exponential?
Exponential form, actually number form also you can find, but thoda time lagega in finding it. Simplify and first write in exponential form. So exponential may be correct aa gaya, so you can understand too.
I'm giving you the answer in chat.
You have sent?
No, ma'am, no? I'm sending. Wait, I'm typing.
Ma'am, send Yahya.
Yes, Yahya, correct answer.
Ma'am, should I do it in numerical form also?
Yes, now convert it into number form. Okay, ma'am. Amina, correct answer. Amina, correct. Abdullah, correct answer. Now please convert it into number form. Okay.
Matlab?
Matlab ki 5 5s are 25 karo, fir into.
Achha, 7 that, into okay, okay, ma'am. Got it.
And then multiply all in the end and tell me what is the answer. Others, Abdullah, Amina, Yahya.
Ma'am, do we have to write the means the numbers, or do we have to like multiply all the numbers and then?
Yes, multiply all the three, and one big answer will be there. Yahya, you have to multiply all three, yeah? 25, 343, and 64. 343 nahi hoga, 323 hoga. Check your 7 cube.
Ma'am, I sent you. Can you check?
Ma'am, I'm getting that only. 343.
343 hai, toh 343 hoga. I don't know. Just check everyone. 7 cube is
343.
Okay, then correct.
Ma'am, can you check mine?
2 raised to 5 you are getting?
Yes.
Then 2 raised to 6 also you are getting? How come you are writing the answer? Ulta likha hai. 5 square hai. It is not 2 raised to 5. Sufyan, correct answer.
Yes, sorry, ma'am. It is 5 raised to 2.
Ma'am, I send you.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ma'am, it's 5.
Anyone else has got the answer? Okay, multiplication part. Anyone else has got?
Ma'am, 1 minute.
Ma'am, is mine correct?
Okay, let me check now.
Ma'am, now can you check?
Yes, correct answer, Yahya. Ibrahim, it is correct now. Okay, so next question I'm writing now. Muneeb, correct answer. And if you multiply all three, you will get 548800. Answer for this question is, what is the answer? 5 square into 7 cube into 2 raised to 6. Which is 25 into 3.
Into 343.
Into 64, which is equal to 548800. Okay. Next question. Divided by.
Ma'am, I have one question, ma'am. But ma'am, when we do like this, so it only happens, ma'am, 7 7s are 49 and 49 into 7 is 343. So it only happens 2 times. Then we have to do for...
For 4 power, you will have to multiply 1 more 7. Okay? When it is 4 power, you will have to multiply 7 4 times.
I'm into 7 only. No power on 7.
Wait. Let me complete the question. I'm not written. 15 raised to 18 cube, 3 cube, 5 square, 12 square. This is not 7, huh?
Ma'am, this is the question.
Yes, this is the question. which question answer you are giving, Abdullah? This was previous answer, na? Again, you sent me the answer.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry.
First, give me the answer in power form and then in fraction form, okay?
Ma'am, can you say how will we prime factorize 18 raised to 3?
18 ko karo na prime factorize. I have told you, alag se karke karo. अरे टू सिक्स है लिख लो, टू नाइन्स है ना, थ्री थ्रीज है, सो इट इज थ्री स्क्वायर इनटू टू,
I sent you the answer.
Muneem, it cannot be 60 in the answer. I have told you prime factors hona chahiye.
Oh, I don't understand what you said.
Prime factors ke power hone chahiye. You should have prime factors ke power.
Okay.
You cannot have 15 raised to 4. It should be 3 or 2 or 5. Power can be anything, but base should be prime numbers. Okay. Anyone else has got? Nobody has got.
I am sending again in prime power.
Yeah. Fraction mein you will get the answer. Okay. Hint is fraction. So power ke form mein it is in fraction.
Ma'am, I gave answer in chat. Is it correct?
Three ka power is wrong and denominator hai na. Multiplication sign, put multiplication sign and what is denominator, that also you have to put.
Okay, ma'am.
3 ka power is wrong. And where you have to put the fraction sign, that you have to put.
I'm sending you the answer.
Okay.
Ma'am, how come there will be fraction?
That is expanded form, Amina. It is correct. But what is in the power form, that also you have to write. Okay.
Ma'am, I gave my answer now. Is it correct?
Ma'am, is my answer correct?
Yes, Abdullah, it is correct. Sufyan, nahi, it is wrong. Yahya, it is wrong. There is no 11 in the answer. Ibrahim, wrong.
Ma'am, how come it will come in fraction form?
Okay, so let me do it now. Let me do over here. 15 is prime factorization, 5 threes are raised to 4 into iska 18 ka we have already taken 3 square into 2 bahar mein upon 3 cube into 5 square 12 ka prime factorization 2 6 are 12 2 3 are
no, I am sending answer
2 square into 3 iska whole square. So separate the powers now. 5 raised to 4 into 3 raised to 4 into. No, again.
Yeah, I send you more simplified one answer now.
Okay. Multiply and full answer now. Upar ka complete simplified. Okay. 3 raised to. Now what is it? 3 raised to 3, 2s are 6. So 3 raised to 6 and 2 raised to 3. Divided by. 3 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 2 into 2 raised to 2, 2s are 4. Power ka power. So 4 into 3 raised to 2. Now assemble all the powers. 5 ke kitne power hai? 4. Upar mein kuch bhi nahi hai, niche mein 2 hai. So 5, 4 minus 2. Into 3 ke kitne power hai? 3 into 4 plus 6 plus 3. Okay, this is 4 plus 6 plus 3. Denominator may minus 3 and minus 2.
Why okay. Will you add 3? Because the base in that is 2.
Oh, sorry. It is 2.
I sent again.
No, I don't want to see 6, 10. Na, bola na maine. Now see how I'm doing it over here, Muneer. Just check over here how I'm doing. Okay, so 6 plus 4 ho gaya into 2 raised to. Okay, just a moment. Niche ka denominator. Achha, baad mein karti hu, niche ka. 2 raised to 3 ho gaya. And wait a moment. Yahan pe jagah nahi ho raha hai.
Ma'am, why did 3 raised to 3?
Yes, now see. 5 raised to 4 minus 2. I have taken this. Okay. Into 3 raised to 4 plus 6. Niche mein minus 3 and minus 2. Okay. So I have taken this also. I have taken this. Denominator mein jo bhi hota hai, put a minus sign, right? A minus B. So ye ho gaya, ye ho gaya. Now 2 is left. Into 2 raised to 3 and minus 4. Okay. So answer is 5 raised to 4 minus 2 is what? 2. Into 3 raised to 6 plus 4, 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. And into 2 raised to minus 1. Okay, minus 1 is actually negative power. So negative is reciprocal. Into 3 raised to 5 divided by 2. This is the answer, okay? 5 raised to 2 into 3 raised to 5 divided by 2. Minus 1 is
ma'am,
what?
How come minus 1 got over?
See, 2 raised to 0 minus 1. Minus 1 means 1 upon 2 hai na. Okay, negative power means reciprocal hota hai. Denominator mein positive ho jata hai. So this answer is 25 into 3 raised to 5 is how much? How much is 3 raised to 5? 243 hai?
Yes ma'am, 243.
Yes. My center again.
So answer is this Muneer. I'm telling you so many times, 30 nahi chahiye bracket mein. Just see anywhere I have taken any odd, any even number, base, all bases are odd prime numbers only. So use prime factorization. And then the answer, final answer, when you multiply, you get 6075 upon 2. Okay. Now in this type of question, one more type of questions are asked.
Ma'am, do we have to divide it by 2 or...
A decimal mein you can find out or you can leave it like that also. Find n, 5 raised to 2n into 5 raised to 11 is equal to, just a moment, don't write the question, let me check the question. 5 cube is equal to 5. Okay, now this type of questions are also asked, ki find the value of n. Now, what we'll do, our aim is to make the base same on both the sides. Okay, so you can see bases are same. So here you will write 5 raised to 2n plus 3, applying the formula 5 raised to 11. Now, there is an equal to sign and bases are same. That means power should also be same. So which gives 2n plus 3 should be equal to 11. So 2n is equal to 11 minus 3 plus 3 goes over here becomes minus. So 2n is equal to how much? 7, no? Sorry.
8.
So n is equal to 8 upon 2. Cancel. So value of n is equal to 4. Okay, so when this type of question comes, ki power mein unknown is there. So aim should be make the base same. Now when bases are same, you can equate the powers. So equating powers, you can write equating the powers. Because bases are same, you can equate the power. Otherwise, you could not do. Okay, so another question of this pattern only I'll give so that you understand it. 9 into 3 raised to n. 9 into 3 raised to n is equal to 3 raised to 7. Again, you have to find the value of 3. So what is your aim? You have to change 9 into 3 ka form. Okay, because 3 is over here. So what is 9? 3 square into 3 square. Is equal to 3 raised to 7. So this is 2 plus n is equal to 3 raised to 7. Now you can see.
Ma'am, answer is ma'am 5, ma'am. N is equal to 5.
Yes. So n is equal to 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Okay. Understood how you have to do these type of questions? So I'm giving you another question now. Third, again find n hai. Find the value of n.
Can I see the answer?
Send answer in chat. It is wrong, Amina. Abdullah correct. Okay, some homework question I'll give. Do it as
is mine correct?
Yes, correct, Yaya. So I'll do this question, those who have not bought. 8 is 2q. Sufyan, correct.
I give the answer.
Ma'am, yes, at four side it will become 5, so n will be equal to 0.
32 is 2 raised to 5, so 2 raised to 3. Plus n,
so
it will become
2
raised to
5
plus n is
equal
to 2 raised to 5.
Ma'am, answer is
27. No, answer is 0.
5 minus 5 is 0.
Okay, now I'm giving you some homework question. Write down these homework questions.
Ma'am, why did you write 2 raised to 5? Because you prime factorized 32.
Yes.
Okay.
Ma'am, in these questions, it's necessary to do prime factorization.
Huh, prime factorization se becomes easy. 49. Don't write ma'am, 7.
Divide, we have to divide it by 7.
No, divide it by 49.
Okay.
Ma'am, how it became 5 over here?
Let me write the question. Let me write the question.
Ma'am, is equal to 7 raised to 3 is the answer.
3 by 2. I don't know. Let me write the question. 3 by 2 is 2. Next class, I'll ask the answers. Abhi, I'm not going to discuss.
Ma'am, can you please tell me how this be, how 2 raised to 5 became only 5?
2 raised to 5, 5 kidhar hua baba? 2 by 3 raised to 10 into 2 by 3 raised to 10. Next, 3 questions. Into 3.
Ma'am, we have to find. Ma'am, we have to find the value of 2n only. Only n.
N. Find n. 2 questions only. I'm giving.
Oh, ma'am, there is 2n written. That's all.
But you have to find n, na? You can find out equation mein 2n aane se you cannot find. Previous question mein it was 2n only. See here it was 2n only. But you got na divide karna padta hai multiply
yes, ko. Ma'am.
Yeah, yes, Ibrahim. What was the question? 2 raised to 5. Equate the power. This is 2 raised to n plus 5 is equal to 2 raised to 5. Bases are same, equate the power. So n plus 5 is equal to 5. N is equal to 5 minus 5 equal to 0. So 0 is answer. So these 2 questions are homework. Please note
no,
down.
No, ma'am. I was asking how 2 raised to 5 became 5 because we divided, we prime factorized 32.
Na, 2 raised to 5 aaya to.
Yes.
So what is the doubt? Can I stop sharing now?
How I'm asking how n plus 5 is equal to 5. Okay.
अरे इक्वेट द पावर 2 सेम है तो पावर इक्वेट किया इब्राहिम ये दोनों क्वेश्चंस में व्हाट वर यू डूइंग आई एक्सप्लेन्ड इट ना सेम वे है ओके सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास नाउ कंप्लीट द होमवर्क
मैम व्हाट वाज द थर्ड क्वेश्चन फॉर होमवर्क
नो ओनली 2 क्वेश्चंस आई गेव ओनली 2 क्वेश्चंस आर देयर नाउ चलो बाय